Let's see. I know I didn't want to skip this, but I want to see what's next. Like, I really want to see what's next. Besides, I fucked up and I didn't delete anything, and I need to upload everything else before the other shit's deleted.
So close. But I'll keep trying. I will find a cure. I will. I love you, son.
What the? Marvel Spider-Man, congratulations, you finished the main story. The adventure continues. You can now change the time of day and research stations. Good luck, hero. What else is there? I mean,
back. How's your mom?
Fine. Right back to complaining about not having grandchildren.
Are you gonna take that vacation now?
Are you crazy? There's no time for that. The apocalypse didn't happen, which means we've got a city full of loose ends to clean up.
Sounds like a big job. We're up to it.
Not you. For a job this tough, we need spider cop.
You said it! You even did the voice!
Okay, don't make it weird.
You like me! You really like me!
You made it weird. Let's go. We've got work to do.
I can't wait.
Spider-Man's revenge is secret. Blast. Seeking turmoil just beneath its calm surface.
What have I done?
Thank you. Requesting update from Bowery. Control, we've located the fugitive and are in pursuit.
Well, there's so much I guess we have to do. We have to clear out all the crimes and stuff like that and put a lot of Rikers behind bars. Other than that, I mean, I don't know what else to really do, honestly. Other than the normal, usual crime, the city looks safe. It just looks so beautiful.
Ground teams, report on the situation in the Flatiron.
Armored patrol is headed out. We'll report any sign of Spider-Man.
Contact! Next contact!
Wash the windows?
I'm sorry, but I think your boss has abandoned you. Didn't you know? I'm a superhero. Beat down. Wonder what's gonna happen when she returns. Come on. You have no choice.
It was like some dystopian sci-fi movie. Of course, the city's not that far off these days.
Oh, man.
status update from Lennox Hill. Control, we've located the fugitive and are in pursuit.
Come on.
City just got a tiny bit safer. Nice job, Link.
Right. Guys, I mean, shit,
here
we
go. Mark your calendars, folks, because I'm going to say something you thought you'd never hear.
Well, guys, I'm just going to heads up. I guess this will be the end for the series until we decide to, until the DLC comes out. Everybody's next, Del Shadow.
Spider-Man got it right. Does that mean I was wrong about it? Am I apologizing? Hell no. You see, I have it on good authority that he is a regular listener of this program. And now, it makes a lot of sense. He heard what I said. He internalized it. And he learned. Improved himself. And against all odds, he did the right thing. So, Spider-Man, you're welcome. However, don't think I'm going to go easy on Spider-Man from here on out. I'll be watching, keeping him honest. Spider-Man, since I know you're listening, imagine my eyes on you everywhere you go. I mean, not like the shower. That would be weird. Or the bathroom. Or, let's go to commercial.
All right. You know what? Maybe's not so bad. Maybe G's right. You kind of learn to just tune him out.
This is Control. What's the status in Vanderbilt?
Control, rooftop outpost under fire from demons.
Like I said, I guess this is it. This is the end until the DLC comes and the sequel. It's been fun. It's been real. A lot of ups and downs, literally. I guess I'll see you guys in the next video.